Hi, Peter Ronan, New York Fashion Times, and I have
Courtney Carpenter
and
Holly Redden.
Hey guys, how are you?
Good, how about yourself?
Good, thank you. So we're at the Style Fashion Week casting. What do you normally do to prep for a casting? How do you psych yourself up?
I give myself a lot of prep talks saying, you can do it, don't psych yourself out, and I just walk back and forth through my house.
And that seems to work?
Yes, every time.
Okay, good. And how about yourself?
About the same. I kind of just walk around the house in my heels and, just tell myself, like, you've done it before, you can do it, it's fun, and have a good time.
There you go. So, have you been in any recent shows? Have you walked for any shows?
Yes, I did a show for Andre Soriano about a couple months ago, and I just recently did Fashion Week San Diego, so that was fun.
Nice. And yourself?
Yes, I actually did Style Fashion Week last year for Mess Queen.
Okay. So, what are you guys wearing today?
This is just from Target, actually, and these are Kenneth Barless. And my shoes are from Target as well.
Wow. Okay. Can we do a little turnaround if you don't mind?
Sure.
Thank you. And you are wearing?
I have a Zara dress on and Jeffrey Campbell shoes.
And also a turnaround if you don't mind. Great. Thank you so much. So if fans want to find you, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter?
I have an Instagram. It's CourtCourtney101. So it's CourtCourtney101.
Great.
And then my Facebook's Courtney Carpenter.
Okay.
I have an Instagram, which is Holly Noel, HollyNoel. And that's my Facebook also.
Great. Well, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you.
You're watching New York Fashion Times.